One night changed a Spartanburg police officer forever. But instead of standing down, he's standing out. New at 6 tonight, News 4's Mike McCormick introduces us to an officer who's able to serve, protect, and inspire.
In less than a year, life became a sprint for Keith Soles. His path had hurdles, and no matter how many he's overcome, there's one he can't avoid.
Just kind of going through your head, am I going to be able to make it?
Here, he's not racing toward a finish line. His focus is on getting to where he started.
Just the feeling of wanting to get back what I had.
On February 13th, 2011, the 29-year-old Spartanburg police officer and former Marine was headed home on his motorcycle. Another driver turned into his path.
After the metal slide and bending and braking, I finally stopped moving and decided it's time to get out of the road.
Part of his leg couldn't be saved.
You got to think about what you want. You got to set goals for it and just keep on pushing.
One of his goals was to get back to work. Within about 6 months, he was patrolling the streets again.
It's a little more difficult to run in full gear now than it was.
Now he wants to be back on the tactical team, which handles the most dangerous situations.
So if I can spend the next 20 years and retire as still a member of the tactical team, that's what I want to do.
This was tryout day.
The anticipation was extreme.
His biggest fear? Not conquering the 20-foot rope climb because the prosthetic leg took away his ability to feel the rope.
Go, Keith!
With relatives cheering him on, he reached the top. Then he was on the track for the required mile-and-a-half run in less than 12 and a half minutes. More cheers, more success. 5 pull-ups, 40 push-ups, and 55 sit-ups. No problem.
I feel pretty good.
Good doesn't even begin to describe how his father and sister feel.
Very proud. Extremely proud.
I just respect him so much because he's never given up.
Determination. That's teaching his 16-year-old nephew.
And if you want something bad enough, no matter what gets in your way, you can get it if you try hard enough.
One man staying on track.
You can't give up.
While life runs its course. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, Spartanburg.